I don't think you can use 72 hours in timeout.